Check out the sand dollar. Quite a ways away from the water. We're at Fort Pickens. This is the sound side. Bright sunlight day. And these sand dollars are all black. Right there is the main beach, Pensacola Beach. We're at the first pull-off once you cross National Seashore going towards Fort Pickens. Now that's what sand dollar is supposed to look right, like on the right. Should be white. We found these within probably, what, 10, 15 minutes of being here. And we're just right here in this one certain area, Fort Pickens. By the way, this is Kim.
Celia.
And today is Saturday, June 18th. Carball, man. Out in the water. Where the kids are playing.
Found carball in the water. There's four of them, all sizes.
So there's more.